Condylomas are small growths or warts on the genitals or on the anus, and occasionally in the mouth or the throat. The shape and color of the warts differ according to location. They vary in shape from cauliflower-like bumps to pimples or flat warts. They can be pink, red, or gray, or sometimes the same color as the surrounding skin. Condylomas are not usually painful. They can sometimes cause discomfort or itching and bleed on rare occasions. 95% of the condyloma results from an infection by the Human Papilloma Virus, more commonly called HPV. These types are considered low risk as they're not typically linked to cancers. There are also other HPVs that are considered high risk for cervical, genital, anal, and oral cancer. Typically, the virus is transmitted or contracted through direct or indirect genital contact with a partner infected by HPV, with or without penetration. It can sometimes spread through contact with genital secretions or infected sexual toys. Anal warts can occur in individuals who have never engaged in anal intercourse or penetration. The risk of contracting condylomas is greater when practicing unprotected sex and increases with the number of sexual partners you have. In women, condyloma appear on the vulva, the perineum, and more rarely on the cervix and in the vagina. In men, they appear on the penis, the scrotum, and the perineum. In both sexes, the pubis, the groin, the rim or the inside of the anus, and the mouth can be affected. Condylomas tend to appear more frequently during pregnancy, but it rarely affects its course. The problem resides in the transmission of condyloma to the newborn during the passage through the birth canal. Condylomas are most often detected with the naked eye. They are sometimes difficult to diagnose either because they are the same color as the skin or they are concealed in folds of skin or a mucous membrane. In case of doubt, the doctor can do a biopsy, that is, taking a skin sample under local anesthesia for microscopic analysis. They can sometimes mimic other skin lesions such as cancer, the reason why it is important to get a precise diagnosis. For women over 21 years of age, we recommend that you get a pap test if you've not done so in the past 2 or 3 years. In 50% of people infected, condylomas will disappear within 4 months without medical intervention. However, they can persist in people who are in good health, as well as in people whose immune systems are compromised. These people should seek treatment to eliminate the lesions. The aim of treatment is to eliminate visible lesions. As a result, the doctor treats the signs, the condylomas, and not the cause, the virus itself. We recommend that all persons infected with condylomas get vaccinated with the quadrivalent vaccine to reduce the risk of being reinfected in case you come in contact with a different type of HPV and to prevent the lesions from returning after treatment. We recommend that all present and future sexual partners get vaccinated. The use of a condom, either male or female condom, during all sexual relations with any partner, current or new, and to avoid sharing sex toys, especially those used for penetration. Vaccination against HPV remains the most efficient solution against the virus. 2 vaccines are available in Canada, but only the quadrivalent protects against most condylomas. Quebec offers a free vaccination program for girls under 18 years of age and for women up to 26 if they are immunosuppressed. You can find out more from your doctor.